Why don't you stand up on the stage? What? Stand up on the stage.
First, I'm going to sing it. Hello? Ooh, it is on. All right, so I'm just going to announce this one more time because Bruce said a lot of people were not here when he did it before. So this is the rest of our spring series, which our next show is this Saturday, March 23rd. You do not want to miss. It's going to be a great show. It's Jim Marsick with Alvin Carter, Abu Alvin Carter, coming in there. I don't know what you want to call it. What did they say? Afro-Caribbean blues something? It's going to be good. It's going to be good. Opening for them is Kathy Krager, who is a singer-songwriter, folk singer out of New York State. Yeah. So she's fantastic. On April 13th, we again, for the third time, have Aztec Two-Step coming in. So if you have never seen them, you don't want to miss that one either. If you have seen them, you don't want to miss it. That's going to be a great night. The Mercic show is $10. Aztec Two-Step is $20. On Sunday, May 5th, is Christine Ullman and Rebel Montez. You may have seen Christine around. She's the Beehive Queen. You can't miss her. With her band doing a little different acoustic kind of act here, so that ought to be really good too. Yes, Christine has been the band director for the Saturday Night Live band for the past 22 years. Wow, longer than I thought. And then our last show for the spring is May 25th, which Bruce has called the Pomfret Invasion. So Sally Rogers and Howie Burson are coming in. There's also Jeff Davis. Is there somebody else, Bruce?
No, those three.
The three of them. So they'll be doing different sets and playing solo and then with each other. And so that show's $10. So that wraps up the spring series. We're working on the fall. Check the website for that, breadboxfolk.org. And then artist showcases, third Wednesday of every month through June. Are you going to do June?
No, I'm going to do April and May.
April and May. No June, July, or August. Okay. It's too hot in here, so... Okay.
Ticket reservations,
yes. You can call us, 860-429-4220. These are out there, by the way, on the table next to the email sign-up sheet, so you can grab those. Call us we will reserve a spot for you. If you want to tonight reserve a spot, let me know because I have the lists out there, so we can put you on the list. And you just pay that night when you come in. I think that's it. So our next act here, we have John Clark and Marty Clark. We have Jack Collins and Joey Lemieux, who are the Renaissance Hicks, I was just told. So there they are, the Renaissance Hicks.
I like it.
On three. A one and a two and a one, two. Thank you.
You want the vocals up closer?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Closer to vocals.
We were having too much fun. We'll break something. All right, so...
swing those guitars down low.
Really happy all these guys are willing to share the stage with me tonight. I'm thrilled to share it with them. So we're going to do a Buck Owens tune now to keep really stone country here. So. Together again. Thank you.
Collins on the mandolin. Joel Moore on the drums. My brother Michael.
Thank you very much.
Big Al tune, right?
Big Al tune.
I'm not mistaken.
And a hush falls over the room.
Disappear in the water down Mexico. Sky on fire, melting into the ocean. Man, there's some things very cold. Have you ever seen a baby?
Thank you.